Brian Zubek with Duke Blue Planet, and I brought some stuff from my shop, Dream Puffs, here for the guys for after the game. It's a little treat.
All right, we've got mint chocolate chip here. We've got a chocolate cream inside with the little green mint chips and peppermints. We got cookies and cream with the cookies and cream, and then cookies on top. And then we've got our plain vanilla bean right here inside our original shell. We've got our fancy eclair puff, which is our vanilla bean cream, little premium chocolate and white chocolate drizzle. And then we've got our chocolate cream inside our plain pastry shell, original shell.
It's good, I'm on my feet all day, and it's a lot of fun. I get to eat new creations every day. We just worked on a coffee one, and we got maple bacon, so I'm living the dream of the factory.
Mint chocolate chip, Oreo, regular, white chocolate.
Just a couple critiques from one chef to another. Maybe look into making a plum puff. Marshall to Zubek, you have the Zoo Puff, make the plum puff.
My man Zoobs with the Dream Puffs.
Shout out to the big homie, Brian Zubek.
Zoobs, what's going on, man? Every day I walk into my office every morning and I'm waiting for a package of cream puffs. We're incredibly proud of what you're doing and your new venture. We know it's going to be a success because everything you do has success written all over it, whether it was you here as a student, what you did for us in our basketball program and leading us to a national championship, or just being a great all-around guy.